Buying Bitcoin in the UK is a massive pain right now. Barely any exchanges accept GBP, and the ones that do rip you off with fees. This is the best method to invest with, and it's the one that I personally use. It takes advantage of two services, GDAX and Revolut. The first step is to sign up for a Coinbase account. This is the company whose service we're going to use to trade Bitcoin. If you use my referral link, we both get some free Bitcoin in the process, but if you don't want to, feel free to just Google Coinbase and sign up yourself. The sign up is pretty typical, just enter your details and confirm your email and phone number. They will ask for your ID, and this is because Coinbase is a regulated financial company, so they have to. Just follow the on-screen instructions, you can use a smartphone or a webcam, either way it's really simple. Once that gets verified, you'll be asked for a payment method. We're not actually going to put in anything here, because if we do, we'll get charged ridiculous fees. Instead, we're going to use a workaround. So press skip here and you'll be taken to Coinbase's dashboard. Coinbase has its own buy and sell feature, and although it's really simple to use, it's a complete ripoff. To buy just £100 of Bitcoin would cost you almost £4, and that only increases as you buy more and more Bitcoin. Buying Bitcoin or any other cryptocurrency this way is literally throwing money down the drain. And this is on top of the other 4% fee it costs to transfer money from your GBP credit card into Coinbase that we skipped earlier. So, with all that out of the way, what is the proper way of doing things? We're going to use an exchange called GDAX. This is owned by Coinbase, so they're very well integrated. You can log on with just your normal Coinbase account, and any funds you transfer will be accessible to both. As scary as it looks, this exchange is actually very simple to use, but most importantly, it has zero fees. The default is US dollars, but there's also an option for GBP and euros. I don't know why this is the case, but even though they have an exchange for pounds, they don't actually let you transfer in pounds into the account. This is the problem that I ran into when first getting involved with Bitcoin. The solution is to trade in the euro market, and we're going to use an app called Revolut to seamlessly manage the process. Revolut is amazing, and I'm not even affiliated with them. It does two things. A, allows us to transfer money into Coinbase without any fees, but more importantly, it allows you to exchange currencies at the interbank rate. This is insane. The interbank rate is something that only the biggest banks can use to do huge transactions with each other. For the average person, the only way to exchange money is to go to one of these places, but they take a massive cut for themselves. Revolut allows us to exchange at the interbank rate completely for free. The way they make their money is through a subscription-based premium service, but we don't need any of that to buy Bitcoin, so we can just take advantage of their exchange without spending a penny. The first step is to top up GBP with either a bank transfer or credit card. Once this is done, click on the exchange button and transfer your pounds into euros. This is completely free and instant. Now that you own euros, it's time to transfer this into Coinbase. Remember, Coinbase and GDAX are the same thing, so you'll still be able to buy Bitcoin with zero fees later on. From the Coinbase dashboard, go to Account, Euro Wallet, Deposit. Make sure you note down this reference number, as you'll need it when you send in the money. Next, enter the amount of euros you want to transfer, and tick the box to confirm that you've got the right name. Coinbase will give you the details of the account to transfer your money into, so on the Revolut app, click on the arrow button at the bottom to transfer. Click the Send Money button, skip all of the pop-ups. It will then ask you to add a new beneficiary. Click this button and start entering in the details. As it says on the website, Coinbase is in Estonia, so make sure you select that option and select Euros too. Proceed to enter all of the other details on the website, but make sure you do it with care to avoid any typos. Revolut will ask you for a verification code just to prevent fraud, but after that, you're free to enter in the value you want to transact. At this point, make sure you include your unique reference number and send it over. It'll take a while to get there, but you'll receive an email when it does. After that, head on over to GDAX and click on the Euro exchange. Click on Deposit Money, Coinbase account, and here you can see the funds that you transferred. Transfer them from Coinbase to GDAX, which of course is free and instant because they're owned by the same company. The great thing about GDAX, even though it looks really complicated, it can be just as simple as Coinbase. To buy Bitcoin easily, select Buy, then type in the amount of euros you want to spend. This will transact instantly, and straight away you'll see the Bitcoin deposited into your account. Unlike Coinbase, who want to charge you £4 for this transaction, on GDAX it only costs about 30p. However, there's an even better way with zero fees. What we just did was called a market order. This means we're going to buy or sell Bitcoin immediately at the market price. The speed and simplicity of this does come at a slight cost, which is the 30p fee that you pay, which isn't so bad, but if you really want to optimize your earnings, you can take advantage of limit orders. A limit order allows you to specify a certain price that you want to buy Bitcoin at. Once the market hits this price, it will automatically buy a specified quantity of Bitcoin for you. So it's a bit more complicated and it isn't necessarily instant, but you pay absolutely zero fees. I've deposited some more money into my account to demonstrate how to do this. First, specify the amount of Bitcoin you want to buy. Note that for a limit order, You have to buy at least 0.01 Bitcoin. Have a look at the current market price. If you want your order to go through as quickly as possible, place it just slightly below this value. Once the market value of Bitcoin reaches this price and becomes available to buy, your order will automatically go through. Once the order goes through, the status will be changed from pending to filled and the Bitcoin will be deposited into your account. As you can see, the fee is zero, so I haven't been charged a single penny from start to finish in this process. Bear in mind, if you're not in a rush to buy Bitcoin and you're looking for a better deal, you can place a limit order below the market value, and once the market hits that point, the trade will automatically execute. This is really useful because it allows you to buy in at a price you like without having to constantly monitor the price of Bitcoin. Congratulations, you now own some Bitcoin. But I strongly recommend that you withdraw your Bitcoin from GDAX and deposit it into a secure wallet that you control. This is just good practice and helps ensure the safety of your Bitcoin. Buying Bitcoin in the UK is just a bit of a pain right now, and I hope it improves in the future. In the meantime, however, this is the absolute best way. If that interests you, use my referral link. We both get free Bitcoin and we get the same amount, so there's really no harm in you doing so. If not, no worries.